Food, cooking food, 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 this is my food today. So, hello everyone, min monden here, time for a Soma episode 2, and also update video about Soma, right? So, let's talk about here for watch episode, we're going to talk about the updates of Soma being delayed. So Soma season 5 is delayed. We do have one episode here, of course, we're going to review and react so on today here, and maybe we're going to watch episode 3 and 4, I suppose. But after that, it's going to be delayed. So, Soma's going to do the thing with here. Yeah, they're gonna release, I suppose, next week, you know, same time and so on, right? And episode 4 again, same thing. But then after episode 4, it's gonna be like postponed, they haven't set a date. I assume next season, but it could be longer, right? So, Soma then, of course, unfortunately, it's been hit by, well, you know, I guess, right? The core and the C, they should be named, yeah. So, hit by the same thing. For example, at Zero and other animes, right? And we keep seeing how more and more animes are getting delayed, right? There's no anime coming, right? And there's several reasons for this thing. I don't talk about here, I guess. But maybe I might make some more video, I think, in the future. We will go over all that is being delayed. I mean, really, like at Zero and so on, right? But there are more and more animes coming. And what we know, for example, is Hamafura. My favorite anime, so I'm lucky with that thing. My Hamafura is gonna be released normally, so on. And the reason why then, in space here, is because most animes are being produced during, right? Like during the time they're actually being aired, right? So when we have Soma here, they're kind of like 2 weeks ahead, right? So you can kind of see that they probably already have episode 2, 3, and 4 finished at week 2, then, right? But then I sit here, but then they're, oh, we can't do anything more because. My guess, given what I've heard and so on about so much here, is that a voice actor might have been sick now. So they know that, well, next week, when we're going to produce episode 5, basically, like, week 3, we're doing like episode 5, we're recording episode 5, we can't do that because, like, Erina's voice can't talk or whatever, she can't get to the office, right? So that's kind of why they kind of ahead of us can know and tell us that, well, you know, we can't do this anime, but next season we can do and so on, right? We, of course, again, as I mentioned, that in all the animes, like, for example, in, what's it called, Hamafura, they're already finished. In Hamafura, they already know that, well, we already done, like, the whole anime. We don't have the whole anime, so they already know that. So that with Soma, then. We're probably going to see it in more animes, unfortunately. And, of course, I think that, as I mentioned in my Zero video, with the delays and so on, I don't see why, like, summer shows wouldn't be delayed either, right? Again, then, September with Soma, they're doing most of the recording as well, the voice recording at least, this season then, right? So of course, some animes might be, you know, fine, you're just gonna produce it anyway during the summer, but, of course, the supportive studios, they do some of the framing, some of the animation, right, background and so on, they might all be, of course, closed or whatever, because they might be in China and so on. So, yeah, especially that. So anyway, that's the update food wash. And here's my food, a big image here, made today. It's called Korv Stroganoff, which is a classic Swedish foodish. I couldn't buy here, but usually use like a typical Falun korv or whatever. So it's like a sausage thing. You cook it in milk or other dairy product. You could use whipped cream and so on as well, if it's stuff. I used to use milk, so I don't want to have too much fat in it, so I don't want to, you know, get that in my stomach, yeah. So I used a little less heavy on the dairy product, but it's basically like a heavy dairy. It really is, yeah. Just a lot of milk in it, so, but it really is, it's a lot of milk in it. So you have to see how that's going to go for my stomach tomorrow. And you mix up it, cooking that stuff. I like very spicy food, so I throw in a lot of extra, you know, cayenne pepper, a lot of cajun, a lot of things spicy, so I make it a little more spicy than usual then. You combine that stuff, cook it in that for about, not, you can actually eat it, you eat it for the raw, so you cook it for like only 10 or so minutes, and, you know, some rice, I make some rice next to it, yeah. Then, of course, you have it all in a big, nice bowl, a typical Soma stuff, right, eat the whole bowl, right, yeah, and make it a nice little crust and stuff there. So that's great. But anyway, now watch the anime and see what goes. Of course, as I mentioned last week, I feel that I am here, I feel that Mothu are here because we're here for the travesty, right? Everyone's like, oh, this is the worst thing ever in anime history. So, you know, I'm here to watch the anime go to absolute devastation of storyline, But I think last episode was great. Last episode was like a really funny fan service, the comic episode, Nico moved to her top of all time, and the meat scene and so on. It was like, you know, short hair, yeah. But it was funny. I like that. Last episode was great, actually. But I think, of course, that it's obvious that last episode is the start of intermission between and this and the new arc, right? And the new arc then. Oh, it's a new tournament, that is blue and so on. And of course, the new vampire cultist leader guy is like Soma's brother or something. He's like, it's trained by his father, given the ending. So the ending heavily spoiled the storyline. The ending immediately shows you, oh, here's Soma's dad training this boy. Oh, I see why he hates Soma, because they're like the same dad. Okay, I see. It seems super cliche. But, so yeah, surely the season is probably going to be horrible when it actually starts. We get into it, right? When you finally get into it. So anyway, let's start watching episode 2. So 3, 2, 1, and go. But yeah, another anime delayed. I probably will, you know, react to these two episodes, maybe. I kind of want to see how bad it goes. I want to see it going to the crap. I'm honest. I want to see it going to the crap. Or maybe it won't go to the crap, but I think it will, because it's... Okay, yeah, they have to figure out the blue team first. Okay, yeah. My father's place, I will be in it. Oh. No, you can't be it so much, because you're an idiot. And, yeah, they're going to fight about this thing. Even though he's like number one, so it really should be like, yeah, you're number one after all. It makes sense that you will get the position. Yeah, it's like, well, yeah, it's like, you're right, you are the number one, you're the best thing we have. Yeah, it's like, no, no. Okay, Erina's great. I have to be it. I am Erina-sama. I have to do it. And here's the evil vampire guy on our side. Yeah, the new bad guy. I will be in blue. Yeah, if the shortest person would be it, you would be in it, yeah, okay. If it's weird to see fighting so much between the different seeds, and also why aren't the new seeds richer? I said the last week, but all seeds have so much power, right? They're like, I control this country, basically. Why don't so minority guys have any kind of meaningful powers now? When they are like 1 and 2 and so on. They don't have the power that the old 1 and 2 had. Here's the opening. The opening I feel is meh, honestly, in animation style. In the beginning, yeah, I think the other opening is better. Probably the best opening, in my opinion. I do like it though, that we see the new bad guy, the cultists. Like, why are they why are that's the kind of cultists? Like, black robes. That's a kind of dark magicians. Like, why? Are they the chefs? What is that? No, they're like, oh, there is the pro chefs, and they dress up in blacks. So no one can see them, who they actually are or something. Yeah, it's like, no, man. It doesn't make any goddamn sense. But yeah, I think they are in the opening here soon, right? It's just like, so ridiculous. Yeah, they appear soon in the opening. And you're just like, man, that looks stupid. That is really dumb. I think they're here soon, kidnapping everyone in the opening. Yeah, they're fighting with swords and it's just like... I mean, that's not part of Souma, I mean, but the other part, like, why are they... It's like, you see the opening, it's like, why are they, like, kidnapping every night? It's like, black robes, she's in her, like, nightgown or something. Like, why is that happening? Okay, so brutal preliminaries. Okay, so Souma's dad's gonna compete maybe in blue, that would be interesting. That's probably, of course, the son, right? Yeah, his own, like, adult. Okay, they're gonna kill that, but that's probably, you know, the evil bad leader, right? And he's, like, own son, kind of. His second son, adoptive son, there, yeah. Okay, so they're gonna have the classics. Like I said, every character is gonna return, okay? So every damn character I've seen in the anime is gonna fight for blue! Of course they are. And there's a lot of judges. How the hell does this season work? Man, every season is like, have to go further and further. Okay, so every damn character is back! Every character you've ever seen before is almost back for judging. How the hell did they get everyone to return? Man, this is some ultimate assemble here. Yeah, Avenger food assemble. It's like, yeah, they brought back every damn character you ever see. Of course, every damn chef that ever been was gonna compete in it. Man, it's so bad. It's not even animated. It's like, oh, not even animated. Yeah, how can this not be? This is what I'm telling you guys. It's the voice actor that can't perform for the episode 5. The animation studio doesn't do animation. It's like, you know, you all know it's PowerPoint presentation. It's so much. Come on. See, still no animation. It's like no animation. It's just like flashy manga scenes. They're like, whoa, look at this color scheme. Look at this red shit happening. Come on. Oh, man. It's gonna be like a flashback episode because obviously, yeah, Megumin and her mom and so on. Time for a flashback episode. She just cuted over short, longer hair now, yeah. They cuted her up with, of course, with the unsexy and Ryoko with short hair, yeah. Yeah, she was better with the longer hair now. Interesting, interesting. It's a little more cutesy look, definitely. She could never grow her up high. She was like, I have to grow something else. I couldn't grow here, I could grow here instead, yeah. Already gonna flashback everyone's name and so on. Yeah, flashbacking. But look at this Ryoko, it's like, this is all... Mercedes all over again. Yeah, shorter hair, goddamn it. Okay, the exact same scene like last season, or 2 seasons ago. With the twins, yeah. Yeah. Okay, they cut her hair at least. It's Ryoko with short hair. He's cut her hair. Then it's... Oh, she's back too, yeah. So it's basically like every damn character is back so they can just reuse old scenes. It's like a recap episode, yeah. They're just like reusing every old scene, right? It's like, look at this character screaming. Oh yeah, we've seen this before. It's a two, yeah. It's like, come on. Yeah, the exact same as last time. Then this thing with her also being like, oh, Mori-san! Yeah, and her being next to her, even that they have the same positioning. Oh my god, this is a recap episode. This is straight up a recap episode. He's been smoking super. He's like, oh, I used my wood flinch to smoke my soup. You never get how he power works. It's like, and of course, Nikumi is like, meat, I'm done. Of course, he's like, I will don you with my A5 beef soup. Yeah. It's a beef soup with A5, the exact same meat general image. And yeah, like, man, they've been so lazy. The episode is so lazy. This is bad. This is recap pretending to be on an episode. Oh my god, this is One Piece style of episodes. Yeah. Yeah, oh, it's my medicine food and... Okay, nice, they're back to the whole... This is good though, they're back to turning into Super Saiyan, yeah. Super... He's gonna be like, oh, my aroma. No, okay, it's Alice. It's Alice doing science stuff. Yeah, okay. I'll support the exact same scene next in 2, right? Yeah. Man, they're being lazy here. They're being so ridiculously lazy. They're just like, oh, yeah. Left just reuse every scene we ever had from the previous seasons. Yeah. What an episode. What an episode. Yeah. Oh, sorry. But look at it. It's not an extra animation. This is like two girls. And then behind them, it's... Now their voice might move though. But yeah, it's like behind them. Like this flashing color flashing behind them. Yeah. Umami! Umami! Yeah, and everyone's like, ooh, umami! Yeah, it's pretty standard. And she has longer hair now though. Yeah, they gave her longer hair, so... It's like soba soup or something? What's in her soup then? I don't know. Can't she only do soba? It's like, oh, there's a super soba in it. She's soba. Yeah, an elegant dance. And of course she just doesn't... Of course she slides! Okay, I mean, at least the quality is so bad. The quality is like... Oh my god, the quality even lower than last season. Every damn scene basically characters. Look at this. He's like, exactly. Look at this. It's like, right. It's like, the mouth might be moving, right? Nothing is happening. He just stands there. And like behind him, it's like VFX effects. Yeah. But this is the best food ever. Oh. That was nice though. Onsen hot spring. Onsen attack. I think it was a bit similar. Yeah, and now it's better quality. You see the girls having their the top quality food. Yeah, then it gets better quality. Proper anime. Proper anime. Oh my god, and his mama and... Oh, he's slim again? Is his back being slim? I guess he opened it. He's slim again though. Yeah, he slimmed down a bit. Yeah, but they call it soup inside, right? Yeah, of course. I mean, it turns into soup. Yes, the jalapeno soup that turns into... It's like you gotta get respect for that, though. Yeah, you gotta get respect for that. It's like, when you bite into my food, it turns you in... Yeah, you feel the food, but you... Nice. And she's like covering his hulkish junk there. Nice. That was a good scene. That was a good scene. What can they just make soup for? I don't know. They're like, oh, the tomato soup. The Italian's tomato soup! Yeah. She's right, yeah. She's thunder! I gotta love her eyes though. She's like getting this like, organ. He's for looking at the soup. She's tomato! Yeah, oh my god, it's olive oils as always. He always uses olive oils. Come on, it's aldini, he only has olive oils. He has like one go-to ability, yeah. It's like tomato, cheese, and olive oil. I have to say he's pretty... He only does one thing, right? Yeah. Like seriously, he only does one thing. It's always his ability. He's always used doing cheese plus this thing. Yeah, he always used us that. And yeah, remember the mesotama and the blader, yeah. And so about those eggs. It's not even soup at all! But this is soup. And Megumin does something like some balls, something. Potatoes. It looks super ugly, like, lame. Why don't we do the thing? Do you mean that thing? What is this? Yes! We have to do it configurator. That was good. We have to combine our powers, Mega Man, and do this thing together. Yeah, while you're here at the same time, hey girl, let's do this shit. Yeah, I was like, that was fun, that was good. Let's combine our presentation here. Of course, egg is like a soup inside, right? Yeah. But does this count like soup, though? To me, it's like, I mean, yes, it's liquid. Of course, it's liquid inside the egg. We all understand that. But does that count for soup? Man, those two twins, they're naked all the time. The poor twins, they get all the screen time, basically. Yeah. And a lot of, yeah. I think it was ice, and it's like, yeah, strategy is everything. He's even using the same, and, these two girls. Yeah. Sorry to drag, sorry to defeat you, commentators. But I like how it's like so many judges too. It's like 100 judges. And all judges are, you know, from the old anime, yeah, from those seasons. And she's like, man, it's a Mega Man episode. Everyone is back. Which is gonna be so bad to make the sense. But Erina said she was gonna be there anyway. Like, she. Oh, he only got third spot though. So, yeah, he's only the main character. He can't be the best. Yeah, it's only, yeah, loser. Yeah, first seat, only got third with a loser, yeah. What, Aldini? Oh man, I'd rather not see more of aldini. I'd rather have Nikomi or someone else, like cool character in Megumi or something. Yeah. The whole third seat doesn't make any sense. He's a new third seat. Vampire guy. The new bad guy. The new bad guy that had no screen time so far. He's clearly him, right? He's like hiding. Oh, Megumi? How is he gonna compete then? That other guy. Yeah, I love it. She's like, what? I want something? Number 10 seat girl? I lost the Megumi too? Oh, that's cute. It's like, but I made bad food. Yes, it looked really lame, but then we tasted it. Seafood meatballs. That was her food. It was like, yeah. Every meatball was different, soup inside of it. You can wonder how she made so many, though, for like 100 yachas in like this amount of time. Okay, so basically, she made Japan her food. Yeah, I like it, I like it saying it. I want Megumi to get ahead instead of aldini. But why were they so ugly for them? Couldn't she make them a little more colorful, though? Aesthetically, they were pretty unpleasing, though. Yeah. But she could have made them in different colors, so I don't know. And also, is Erina still competing, even though she wasn't in the race? And also, I guess, you know, new evil guys. In for some modern school or something? Apart from a lot of flashbacks of Megumin, but I like Megumin 1 at least. But aldini, I could rather see someone else. Aldini and Megumin already has so much screen time though during the last season, so... You know, I'd rather see someone else taking over aldini's spot, right? You know. Hi, I'm a cool guy. Yeah. I feel a little lazy to have aldini again being in Souma. Yeah, and someone else, something else. Or like, you know, Alice could have been it for once, you know. Because she never gets any screen time. Yeah, or, you know, those two guys. Yeah, it feels like... Why is that aldini again for? That really feels to me lazy. Always being goddamn aldini. Wow, he defeated Yoshiri, 5-0, of course it's him. Yeah, his own adoptive son or something. Yeah. 5-0-2, and he's like crushed. I'm getting you a knife. Something, he's placed in blue, I guess. So Yorichi was defeated easily there. And yeah, Megumin is still afraid because he was so good. Yeah, how can I be the best one at school? And so much is happy. Now there is Sensei. He's so evil. He looks so evil. It's just like, he clearly was the guy that beat his father, right? So easily to beat his father. So Souma can only fall back and beat him indirectly. Defeat his father, you know? Yeah. So now Souma is flashbacking stuff too. So yeah, what a flashback episode. Ooh, nice, what is this even? Nikomi is again showing off her Nikomi stuff, yeah. Nice. There's a random fan service bot here. That's say, watch anime for guys. That's the random fan service we're here for. It's like, huh, interesting, fan service. Okay, I like it, yeah. It's like, look at those, yeah, okay. Yeah, it's making me blush. It's like, you're an idiot. It's like, yeah, that's right. Yeah, Souma is like, yeah, you know it, bro. It's like, what? It's not a compliment, Souma. Yeah, it is. It's like, no, no. Yeah, sticky. He wants to make the god thing his. That's his dream. The best woman. He's like, I will have her as my woman. Is this what it's about? That he wants... Because he kidnaps Erina and opens. I guess he wants to, like, force Erina to be his wife or something. My bride! Okay, that's my plan. I'm the evil sensei. I'm gonna conquer Erina. Make her my wife. So, Megumin, of course, is, like, freaking out. It's like a dang shot your mind. He's got kidnapped her, forced to be his wife. Yeah. Yeah. No. She's my wife. Yeah. Come on, fight for her. Exactly. She's my tank. It's my woman. Here we go. So much like, no, that's my wife. Yeah. You can hear that, Kun. Is he fighting for my tongue? Yeah. Your tongue belongs to me. Here we go. She's mine! Yeah. I won't let the best one ever! Exactly! Perfect! Of course he's gonna walk in there and see, he's like, that's my wife! Of course! He's gonna crush him, of course. Me? Why am I arching as always? Of course, Megumin. Yeah, you're the first in blue, so you... Yeah, poor Megumin, always get abused. Yeah, you ordinary sensei! He finally figured it out! Wait, are you actually a sensei here? It's a secret. Yeah, of course it is. You're just some ordinary guy. Oh, it's so stupid. I mean, I've seen the ending. I saw the ending last week. It's like, oh no, you're no some ordinary sensei. You got a trick up your sleeve, sensei. Uh-huh, yeah, I do. That's right. So look at the ending now. See the ending here. We're gonna see that it's like Yorichi raising him. So he's clearly like his father, like stepfather. Like, he's so stupid. It feels, and I mean... You know, there's also a lot of mom, right? Yeah, it's also a lot of like Soma's mama and so on, and also I guess other guy, yeah, and a little bit of Erina's mom too. So it's gonna be a little of mama plot lines in the next season, I suppose. But otherwise, it's like, look at this. This guy was raised by Yorichi. We've seen it sooner in the ending. I feel the ending is incredibly spoilery. It's showing so much scene. Like, yeah, I could leave it that scene this ending. Here, he was alone and Yorichi finds him and he's staring there in his solitude. And then Yorichi has him in his kitchen and arrests him and so on. Yeah, and then Yorichi like makes him a good chef, right? And it's so clearly him to even see in the ending of his stair state. There's no discussion that it's not him, right, in the ending of this. And then we see this cult, these robe guys. Because that looks like really bad guys. Yeah. He has the only one not having a pointy hat, right? He's the only one not going with the pointy hat. Yeah, he's like, yeah, I'm a little better chef than you. So I don't need the pointy hat thing. And then we see Erin on him shattering some, I don't know, shirts or something. Yeah, I don't know. Now they're both running in. Yeah. So he's gonna cake his Erina from him. That was a good scene though, the classic scene there, right? Of course, as you expect, where Soma's like, she's my wife, yeah. Don't you come here and take my woman from me. he's gonna marry Erina, yeah. To have the ultimate god tongue at his disposal. That's true love, that is just true love to share. The classic way of finding a wife in an anime is clearly to force her to marry you. So, I mean, I respect that, yeah, I'm like, I've seen animes before, it makes sense to me as well. Why else would you get a wife in an anime, right? Without kidnapping her, At least it explains then why the cultist guys are kidnapping Erina in the opening, because obviously he's gonna like, force her to be his wife, right, by winning over Soma here. And as everyone knows too in anime, if two guys have a cooking fight, who's gonna marry this woman, right? They're both, yeah, that, she has not said this yet, the woman have to accept the winner of the tournament. Everyone knows that she can decide anything by herself. It's like, what do you think this is? Yeah, it's a kind of fairness. Come on. No, but seriously, the episode was a massive recap. It was kind of funny in a way because they're like, every person that's ever been here before in the anime is back from everywhere to be your judge. Yeah, so in that sense, it's kind of funny, but it also was super lazy because they're clearly just reusing so much seeds. They're using, like, look at this, it's, it's like Anikami, it's like, oh, Anikami, yeah, Beacon Roland, and so on. Reusing the exact same footage they already had, right? So it feels like, that they've already been delayed by the episode, so, but this probably is lazy. And then every damn character is like, look at my food. Nothing actually happens. So you stand there and, like, do you stand there and flex, right? Like, yeah. Food, you know, and it's like, okay, and behind them is like some kind of, I don't know, like VFX, you know, red, green, blue flashes. They're like, food, and you stand still, right? So it's like, man, this anime is like, it's so cheaply done. The ending was funny, though. Especially when it's almost like, wait a minute, you're not an ordinary sensei, are you? What is your main plot, man? What's your main plot here, really? That was good. So much like, wait a minute, I don't trust you as a normal sensei anymore. Yeah, like, questioning your motivation, sensei. That was good. He's like, wait a minute. No sensei will try to kidnap my lady from him. The episode itself, though, I think that Aldini getting there, it was boring. As I mentioned earlier, because Aldini is always getting in. Aldini is always being the high seat, and you switch Souma. So, I've already seen so much of Aldini and Megumin. Actually, of Megumin 2, I would rather, of course, much rather see Alice or someone else being in this tournament, right? They really use this character so much. That feels really boring to me, honestly. That feels boring, the most disappointing so far here, to be honest. But anyway, that's Souma. Of course, remember that the delay, right? It's been delayed because of the virus stuff earlier. So, that's it. We do episode 3 and 4 probably. And then I guess we will maybe see it in this summer, maybe. But it could be delayed further, right? Of course, the plan for this is one. So we'll see what happens. Alright, see you guys and have a great day.